Hello aquaponics growers, today I'm just back from holiday and I'm going to show you what's happening in the aquaponics system, how it went while I was away. So behind me are the aquaponics setups and I'm just back from 2 weeks overseas. I went there to France to see my family, to visit my family, my friends. And during those 2 weeks, I had nobody here. The setups were running by themselves. So it's just a little video to show to some of you guys who think that aquaponics requires too much maintenance. Just a video to show you that the system runs by itself. I always say it in my videos, but here you have a proof because after 2 weeks, I come back and everything is so green because during those 2 weeks, obviously, I didn't harvest any plants. You know, normally I regularly harvest some leaves to do some juice. So I always harvest plants. But here I didn't harvest anything for 2 weeks. And obviously the plants are going so well. So in a classic garden, if you go 2 weeks on holiday without watering the plants, you can, well, unless it's raining, but otherwise, if you go on holiday, if you're living in a warm country, you come back, everything is dead, or you have to ask your friends or neighbors to come and water the plants for you. Here you see I was away and everything is just looking fantastic. The other thing is that obviously for the fish, I didn't have anyone to take care of the fish. So the fish are below. I got some silver perch here. I got some trout there. And the fish are going amazingly well. So we can have a look at the fish actually. I'm going to lift the bench. Yes, we can't see much. I will have to try to fish a few of them, but I can tell you that they are going really well. There is no problem with them. Everything is going well. So that's something that I always advise, and I already made some videos about it. The thing is, when you go on holiday, I really recommend to not feed the fish. Because if you have someone who come and feed the fish, and if this person is not used to aquaponics, if there is a problem in your aquaponic system and the person is continuing to feed the fish, if there is a problem with the water pump, the ammonia level and the nitrogen, the nitrate and ammonia level are going to increase in the tank. And therefore, it's going to become toxic for the fish. So never feed your fish while you are away. The fish can stay for months without food. Here they remain for 2 weeks without food. And it's definitely not a problem. The fish are very healthy. Obviously, they didn't gain any weight during this time, but at least they are alive and they are really well. They are not like super slim. You know, they didn't lose so much weight. So I'm quite happy. So I'm just gonna try to fish a few of them with this little net just to show you how good they are. So here you can see, I don't even need to fish them. You can see from the surface probably that they are going well. Get this. You see how healthy it is? This is a super healthy fish, you see. And it didn't eat for 2 weeks. And as you see, you don't see the belly. Sometimes the belly becomes very flat when the fish are starving, but here it's not the case. You see the fish is still looking really good, so no problem at all. So I'm very happy, and that's what I recommend everyone to do. So here you see aquaponics is not a commitment. You have an aquaponic system, but the system is taking care of itself. Let's have a look at the trout now. as you can see, the belly is not looking bad. They are not slim. They are still quite fat. So you see, it's not an issue. It was only 2 weeks, so you can do it way longer. You can go for 1 month and the fish are going to be fine. So you see, hop, hop. Yeah, so you see the fish are healthy. Another one, a bit bigger, another trout. So, as you can see, the size is quite decent and the fish is very healthy. So I'm quite happy with this, good result. I went on holiday and everything is going really, really well. To be honest, it seems that the production is even better when I go away than when I stay home. So I'm thinking taking more holidays for a better production. Well, anyway, that's it. A very quick video just to show you how aquaponics can perform well and how your presence as a human is not required. You have nothing to do. System is producing by itself. Obviously, at one point you need to feed the fish, but you can go on holiday for a month without any problem. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have a comment, if you have a feedback, please leave it under the video in the comment section. And if you haven't started aquaponics, or if you have started and you failed, just get the free aquaponics training from the description of the video just below, or in the i-like information on the corner of the video. I see you in the next video. If you enjoy this one, please give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Bye bye.
Don't forget to get your free gift from this screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel, and see my last video. I really hope to see you soon, and I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop.